going to be changing my twins. Put you over here. Here's my mermaid. Here's my other new dog of this year. I had her quite a bit, sometime, very long time. Here's Sunshine. And here's Moonshine. I'm going to be changing them first. Wow, this is another day. Monday. All right. Let me just put, okay, here's my mermaid's glasses. All right, now y'all gonna get changed, okay? Y'all just stay put. Yeah, mommy gotta change y'all. What's wrong? I think they've been grumpy moves lately. Y'all be okay. Y'all be fine, okay? You good, girl? Yeah, you been good? You're not arguing, are you? I just have to change y'all, you know? I know that it's Halloween on the 31st. We got our Christmas tree up early. I am proud of and happy of that. There you go. All right. You're going to get changed. Don't you worry. So anyway, I'm just trying to stay focused, being myself, helping my babies as much as showing the love back here with them. I don't have to worry about nobody's drama, whatever their thoughts, opinion, feeling, however, because it doesn't make any sense to me. So whatever everybody else feel or think, they need to keep it to themselves. And however, so I don't need no bad comments, no rude comments, no disrespect on my channel. And I will delete a person. I don't care who you are. And I sure will delete you. Or whatever the person is. So, you know, this is my channel. This is my hobby. So, you know the deal. If you don't know the deal, then I cannot help you with the deal is. If you're a rude person or you're a bad person, I am going to delete you. And I'm going to block you. I don't care who you are, how tall, how big, how short you are. I don't care. So, I'm going to block you and I will delete you. No questions asking of nothing. Well, anyway, our topic, our basic details today is changing clothes, changing baby clothes, and Barbie doll clothes. So, wait a minute. Hey, you want to sit up? Okay. You want to sit up. That's okay. So anyway, this is our details. My details with them. Changing clothes. Chit chat. Holidays are coming up. And if you want to shop, shop early because we got our tree up early. And you see mommy talking. You know mommy, she ain't shopping good. Yeah, so anyway, I just have to come across that. And yeah, because it's all about fun. And nobody is not trying to be like anybody. And nobody's trying to bite off anybody. You know what I'm saying? That's just all that's talk. All that's junk talk. And you know, that's not necessarily anybody's not going to buy that. I know I ain't. So anyway, I am on here trying to change my babies, have a good old time back here with them. And yeah, so I'm just noticing, I just had to, you know, mention about Christmas shopping. And yeah, I already gave a head start, so I don't have to wait till November or December to put the tree up. But I already got the tree up early, so I took my time. And I know my Christmas tree might have thanked me. He must be thanking me. He said thank you. So I'm pretty much understanding what he's talking about, because he was so in a hurry and anxious to get out the box. And so here's, he was anxious to get out the box. I had to test the Christmas tree lights to see if they were still working. So now that I see that it's still working, and now we have the tree up. Look, you still busy, buddy. So we have to do Christmas shopping early, so I'm just trying to figure out what else to get my babies. So I don't sell, I don't trade, because that's not, too much issues or too much problems, you know what I mean? So no sell, no trade. I'm not buying anybody anything because it's too much, So I already gave back in the past. I already gave somebody a doll. I gave he is a male, so I gave him a doll a couple years. So he's happy with that. So we're not together anymore. So, but I did give him a doll. It's called Jasmine Goes to Grandma. So I gave him a doll, so he's satisfied with it. Because I didn't sell it to him. I just gave it to him for free. So he's happy with it. And he's going on with his life. And I just have to go on with mine, with my babies. And he's going on life, going on his life with his. And I am even right. I'm even right. So we're not together anymore. So hey, why not? Okay, all right, get your butt over here. Okay, let me change her. Yeah, I had her really good for a long time. Yeah, she has a display. Here's her display. I put on every now and then. Oh, she's kind of happy. Ain't you happy, honey bun? You got the Barbie shirt. Yeah, I'm going to change. Don't you hear this baby? I'm just trying to figure out what to get my babies. What to get them, because I know they like to wear nice clothes, socks, stockings, whatever that come my way. So we gotta catch the sale. It's all about the sale right now. It's not about nothing else. So whatever the sale I'm getting prepared for. That's really, but yeah. Look at your hair, honey. So we're trying to figure this out, I mean, it's not all that, but thing is that you want to go budget, you want to save money, and you don't want to do overdo, And I know it probably might have tax, might be tax included, and however, is this too big for you? You're going to get it on anyway. So anyway, you're gonna you gotta wait for the tax. You got to find out how much does this cost, how much that costs. Yeah, but see, you don't want to do overdo. Some people put things on layaway, but my situation, I don't put things on layaway. I like to go and shop and buy up front. Buy up front in person and shop what I have to get for them. And they said, all right. And they're satisfied with it. So once they're satisfied with it, and I pay for it, I bring it home and I wrap it up and I put it in the Christmas tree. That's that is that. I find, it's always good to find things to do. It's always good to find things to do. Going somewhere, however, you're taking your baby shopping. It's nearly the holidays and Thanksgiving is next month. And And if you want to give it a head start on your spare time, I gave it a head start. I put the Christmas tree up early. So, as I put the tree up early, it stays up. And so, I'll take it down around the new year. So, the tree is going to go down the year 2023. So, I put it up early. That way, we can have celebration, holidays, Christmas, Thanksgiving, and yeah. Wait, where's that top? I'm gonna put this on her. Yeah, because I know we in fall. Yeah, mommy know we in fall. Yeah, we in fall, okay? You want them? Yeah, I just want you to feel, I don't want you to feel a little cool. Okay, I just want you to feel just right. Okay. So yeah, Christmas shopping is when you go Christmas shopping, you get excited and you see something you like for your baby doll or however. It don't matter what you're getting because you got your own thoughts of opinion of making up your own mind what you want to get. You know? Just like I am the same way. So that's nothing new. So anyway, I'm just going to figure out what to get mines this year and wrap it up. Okay, hold on. Let me tie this. Why are you so quick? Take it easy. Take it easy. So anyway, yeah, guys. If you're enjoying your babies, that's fine. If you're taking your babies out anywhere and however, that's fine. You know, hobby is a hobby. You know what I mean? I'm gonna dress her just like that. There you go. You good? I know you like it. You know what? I noticed that something, the sleeves are so long, but that's okay. So if you're going out, you're taking your babies out. If you got a stroller, however, if you're taking your babies out driving, car seat, you better make sure that you strap your baby down in the car seat. You make sure you strap your doll in the car seat, you know? And yeah. So anyway, if you're going, take your babies out and however, yeah, I mean, just you can't listen to what other people say, you know, or whatever they think. So you can't not let that stop you from trying to enjoy your baby dolls. Okay. Now what y'all wanna wear? I think you want a dress. Is that right? Okay, Tate. I'm gonna change my mermaid right now. My hair is pretty good. Cause sometimes I know you want to change. So anyway, I'm just going to change them. I have my mermaid. What's this? Powder. I'm going to change with okay. I do be painting them, you know. Mermaid, I've been painting them by polish, you know, any kind of paint polish you paint and give her a nice color size of a bra. See, pink. So she likes it. Let me see. Did you want it? Let's see. You wanted a sweater? Did you want something comfortable? Oh, you want a dress? You don't know what dress you want. This dress. Let's hope you can get it on. Let me see. You want this one, or do you want this one? You want this one? I think you're gonna get this one on. Yeah, you know I've been buying stuff. You know, help my babies out. You know, stuff like that. Yeah, be finding things to do. If I decide to go back to do some more videos at Pelham Bay Parkway, I have not forgot Pelham Bay Parkway at my house. So yeah, this is what I gotta do. You gotta do what you gotta do when it comes to your babies. And yeah, and so yeah, do what I gotta. All right, I know. Here, want your glasses on? Yeah, you gotta do what you gotta do. If you're making videos, however, you're going somewhere, however. Yeah, but you just gotta do what you gotta do. You can't let nobody tell you that you can't do what you can't do. You have to do you. You know. You know. All right. Keep this on. Oh, okay. This is good. Good. Long as you got it on. Get over here. Get over here. Oh, get over here. You can't let nobody tell you what to not to buy, what to buy, what not to buy. You gotta do you. You gotta think. You know, you gotta open up your thinking cap. You know? Just can't let nobody tell you that you can't. Yeah. You know, that's really can start a conflict, a beef, or argument. So, you know, you can't choose your friends and however you don't know who your friends are because there's really none. You know, tell you the truth. You gotta step out the habit. Because you're going to be talked down and you're going to be talked about. Oh, you know? So it's best to be yourself and just stop trying to feed into others' situation that don't relate to you. You know, that's how you be talked down and be talked about. You know, oh, I don't know what she's talking about. She can't tell me about this. Then, you know, you can't say whoever talked to you, talked bad about you, talked you down. It's really no friend. You know, you may think in your head, in your own mind, it's your friend, not your friend. You know, it's just that sometimes you got to pray on things and pray for yourself, however. And sometimes as you're noticing if something doesn't go right with your situation, then how are you going to fix it? You know, then something is really off. So it's not adding up the way you want, the way you feel, the way you want to know how things are going and how things are not going. You know, you miss clues of your conversation, of thinking, of thoughts. Oh, damn, I forgot what I said. And you see, then that is another thing, you know. You can't choose who your friends are, you know. It's too much going on, as it is. So that's why it's best to stay safe, you know. You feel safe, then sorry. So you, what you can you just stay put. Just over your head. I know, Mom, that's what it is. But this is what I got to do back here with my babies. You know, they bring my day. They made my day. So, you know, I enjoy them. They enjoy me. So I don't find nothing odd. So I don't know if anybody feeling really strange about something that, you know, you don't know. So you need to pray about it. You know, ask the man above. You know, he'll probably work it out with you, however, whatever the issue is. Whatever the issue, the problem is, if you think it might lead to a situation that you cannot handle. And, well, you gotta pray about it. I'm thankful I'm here to be alive. I thank the Lord above. I pray to him every night, pray to God every day, every morning. I'm already sweating. I ain't drink no doggone water. Ain't that something? Yeah, guys, but this is why it's good to enjoy your hobby. You have nothing to worry. Then, you know, you do you. Be you. You know what I mean? And it seems like you can't understand that, then no one else can will help you. You know, tell you or whatever, however. Oh, put this on. You want some pants on? Ain't you chilling? Well, no, it's too big. You don't want these on? You want those pants back on? Oh, my goodness, baby. Okay, well then. You hot? Then don't put those pants back on. Those might be too small. Yeah, this might be too big for you because it'll fall off your butt. Yeah, it probably will fall off your butt. Okay. You to the side. Okay, now I have one more baby. I have another baby I have to change. Yeah, I'm for the pacifier. I'll be right back. Yeah, mama gotta change you. Oh my goodness. Yeah, you go, mama. Where the stockings at? Oh my gosh, where are they? Oh, you know what? As a matter of fact, I'm going to put pajamas on you. Oh, you know what? As a matter of fact, here. Here you go, baby. There you go. Just in time. Okay, honey. Here you go. I'm just having so much fun with them. Oh, yes, I am. You know mommy is. You know mommy is. Come on. All right. You good? Keep that on, y'all. Yeah. So what I got to do with my baby. Good pacifier. Oh, you do pacifier. I'm changing Molly right now. Yeah, honey bun. Let me gonna change you. Give me socks. Feel eyes. Feelies with the F. Feelies. There you go. Feelies. It's feelies time. Feelies. Feelies time. Feelies. Yeah. Okay. What she have on? I'm changing her. She got. Oh. Here. Dr. Sweets. Yeah.
I have to take the feedback off of you, boo-boo.
Yeah, honey, bun-bun. Yeah, honey.
I take that off of the baby. I take that off my baby. Take that off my baby.
Yeah, honey. Yeah, I'm having so much fun with them. Oh, my gosh. Yeah, if you know what? If you have small baby dolls, 10 inch, 11 inch, if it's 9 an inch, 13 inch, and if you want to take them in your bag, go ahead, run them, knock yourself out, honey. You know, you enjoying yourself and you with your babies, you want to have some fun, and you was like, let me take my babies in the bag along with me, you know, then you have to do what you have to do, you know, and it's how you feel. And you know, you got to find ways to think whatever size bag you're getting. If it's a book bag or a hand big bag. Oh, I recommend a book bag. I use a book bag when I take them. All right, hold on. I use a book bag for mine. So that way I don't have to worry. You know, I wrap them up and put them in. If I'm going to take Sunshine and Moonshine or her sister, I'm going to eventually we'll put them in a bag, book bag. Okay. Come on, sit. There we go. So anyway, yeah. I have nothing to wear. Stockings. These are stockings. I'm going to put them. Yeah. I used to wear stockings like this when I was little. Yep. Stockings.
And now, mommy, passing it on to you.
She surface wash. Yeah, every time when I want to buy a doll, I'm going to make sure it's surface wash. And however the situation is, because there's some going to washing machine, some you just do by your hand, put them in the tub, and clean your babies up. You know. Dress your babies up, make them look nice. Okay, take it. All right, now y'all. All right, hold on. Be careful. Y'all always playing rough. You know what? Sometimes I have to get in. Y'all, you know, playing so rough. This is making sure you're okay. All right. Okay. Let's put the top shirt. Yeah, this is what Molly is sleeping in. It's called Sweet Baby. And this is what pajamas. Precious Creations. Yeah.
Right. Here you go. Come on. Take your head in. Put your head in.
Yep. So I just had to find something to put them. Something to wear. Find something to wear. You know. Sometimes they get picky. Sometimes they do. Sometimes they don't. You know, what can you say? What can you do? All right, baby. I know you want that. I know. Mommy know. Mommy understand you. So anyway, hold on. Let me get. And here's the pajamas. A pretty little bow. I put teddy bears on it. Pretty little bow. Yeah, so that's what I like to do. I like to dress my babies up. Yeah. Sometimes they get spoiled. And sometimes they just go to sleep. Sometimes they get cranky. You know, they just go to sleep. They play rough. And I'm just like, okay. how they are sometimes. But I understand them more. So, yeah. What can you say? What can you do? Just to enjoy my hobby. Mm-hmm. Well, this is our details today. Changing baby clothes, whatever doll you get, whatever. But anyway, I am waiting for the new baby to come next month, and I will do him. I will do a video with him. And he come here, I'll be so happy when he do, because he's coming from a long way. And he'll be here November 15th. And I will be so happy to see him. And I'll be so happy. Oh my gosh. I will be so happy when he comes. Yeah. Your brother's coming. Yeah. Yeah. He coming. You know he coming. I just told you he was coming. Yeah. He be here next month. Yeah. Uh-huh. Get this on. Mm-hmm. Yeah, come on, get this on. So anyway, guys, sometimes you have to limit your thoughts of thinking, because some might not be the way it should, however you think. And even though some it may not work, you know, sometimes you just have to limit however your thoughts. And you can't leave bad comments. You get blocked. You know, bad comments is, if you don't have nothing nice to say to a person, don't put yourself out there like that and thinking you can keep on and keep on. And it's not going to happen in my case, in my situation. And it's not happening in my autumn. So, you know, don't force your no, because you're going to get right back at you or whatever the situation is. So don't try to think you may know. You will know nothing but yourself. So anyway, that's what you gotta do. Put your feet down. You don't want no bad room comments. I sure don't need it. I'm a full grown adult. I know what's going on. So I know. This is my, these are my babies, and they're not for sale or trade. And I don't, it's too much. No. There's too much issues going on as it is. Never again. So, you know, I gave my, well, I used to date somebody, and I gave them a doll. I gave him a doll. So he's happy with it. So, hey. Sometimes I ask about who was going to, we were still talking. And I asked him how she was doing. He tells me, oh, she's okay. Oh, she's all right. She's okay. Oh, she's all right. Oh, my goodness. She's like a tomboy. I said, okay. All right. No problem. Then ever since then, I have not seen her no more. I have not seen him anymore. So, you know, sometimes you got to move on in life. Once he got her, that's what he wanted. And, hey, that's what he got. So, we're not together anymore. See, that's what happened, you know. Sometimes relationship don't last. It's, you know, first thing you they know what one thing they want from you, honey, and they take you what they got, and go on about the business. But anyway, let me see, what is this? You know, sometimes it's, you gotta move on. You know, if the shoe don't fit, you can't force the shoe. If you find that the shoe is bigger than the other shoes, don't even bother wasting your time. Don't waste your time. Hey, baby. Hi, honey. How are you? Don't put your shoes down. How are you? What's the matter, Mom? You okay? Wait, what are you bumping your head? You tired? Yeah, I know. Mommy knows you get tired. Sometimes my babies get tired. Sometimes they play. You know, sometimes they do argue a little bit. And they realize they have to catch on, you know. Right. Right, my little shelf. She's very soft and squishy. I love her. I love all my babies in here. Yes. Yeah, man. I'm still trying to figure out what to get. I didn't give a head start. What I got? I got something. And I wrapped it up. I just want to make sure that I have enough Christmas wrapping paper. I just want to make sure that I have enough of that.
Hi, honey. Hi, doo-doo-doo-doo. Hi, doo-doo-mama. Doo-doo-mama.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah, mama. Yeah, baby.
Yeah, get this on. There you go. I just want to make sure that I have enough for them so they can be satisfied. Sometimes they do, sometimes they don't. You know, it's all depends. How are you popping your head again? Come on, let's get this on. Yeah, come on. Yeah, come. Here you go, baby. Yeah, honey. I'm going to put this on you. Yeah, they make my day. Can't you believe it's today? Monday? Oh my gosh. Monday. Sometimes you know Monday goes by fast. Sometimes Mondays are okay. Sometimes Mondays are not. You can't complain. You know? You can't complain. There you go, baby. You put this on. Alicia, know you have some clean clothes. I do. Wash my baby clothes. Please. I like to wash their clothes. You know, they like clean clothes. You know, extra clean clothes and stuff like that. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Hey, turn your head. You know? Wash clothes. Clean clothes. You know? Like, they like to go out and I like to take them out. I like to make sure they have clean clothes. You know? Really clothes be smelling good, you know, stuff like that. You know. Yeah.
Hi, honey. You carry so good. You feel good.
Mommy get kind of worried, concerned about your little butts. Because y'all sleep so good. Yeah, y'all sleep good, huh? You sleep really good. That's okay, huh? I just put this on your head. That's okay. Yeah, let me see. Let me see if I can tie. Yeah, let me see. Oh, yeah, good. I can tie it. Come on. Stand around. Let me tie it. So cute. I like doing this. Tie this over your head. Let me see. It's not a knot in it. I hope not. Let me see. Oh, good. Then I can tie it. Wonderful, pretty girl. Wonderful. Hold on. Keep still. Let me get it. Here we go, baby. Here we go. There you go. Got it. Mama, got it. Mama, got it. Mama, got it. Yeah, baby. You got it. There you go. Oh, look how. See, this is what I have to do. Tied over her head. There you go. Yeah, they share clothes, dresses, pants, Pampers, everything. Wipes, don't matter, they share. What matter, baby?
Hi, baby. Hello, baby. You tired? Are you okay, mommy? I'm okay, baby.
Yeah, I know you're sleeping.
You tired?
Well, guys, I hope you really will enjoy whatever you gift you get, whatever you're shopping. And yeah, please be thankful what you got. If you're not thankful, then honey, you gotta think again, you know, because sometimes you're not sure, you're not quite sure, you know. You gotta be happy, you gotta be thankful, you know. You just can't just, yeah, what, you know. Hey, you know, that is why when I buy something, I'm happy with mine. You know, it's no matter however you're putting it, thinking somebody's copying it off you, but really, no one is not. You know, no one is copying off of anybody. You know, it's Some people have different tastes. Some people do. Some people don't have different tastes. You know, it's independent of person. You know, you keep talking about it and everything's just like going to be like weird out. You know what I mean? That's what I'm saying. You got to be thankful what you get. You know what I mean? Got to be thankful. You know what you get. You get, you get. You know? Sometimes it's, you know, it's how you, a person is, you know. Whatever, however the person is, you know. Yep. Then you got to think about it on your own decision. What you want to get, what you don't want to get. And you think of somebody's copying. Nobody's really copying. It's just a matter of how you say it, you know. Hey, you know what I mean? That's why sometimes it's always good to be yourself. Me, in my situation, I have no time for that nonsense. I'm a grown-ass woman. Excuse my expression, but I am grown. I don't have to trade or sell or buy nobody a doll. Okay, I'm just going to do me, and I'm going to buy me. No. That's okay. You stay there. All right. Okay. Mommy not going out. You stay in. Yeah, I know. I know. You think mommy don't know, huh? Mommy go to school. Mommy know your foot. You gonna be down some sugar. Alright. Get pajamas on. Okay. Oh. Well, here's my sweet one. Right here. Say hi. She's going to get changed. Uh-huh. You okay with your hair like this? Or what? You want a comb? No. You know what? I still got to change your clothes. Yep. I'm going to be putting on her. This is pretty. Uh-huh. This one here is best friend. With a giraffe and a birdie. Pretty. Here we go. Yep. This is what I got to do. I got to change my little ones. What mommy got to do? What I got to do? What I got to do? I don't have to worry about asking anybody for no doll. I can just go and buy. You know? Because you don't know who your friends are. You understand what I'm saying? You got to think about that. You make any decision, honey. You make a fool out of yourself. You know what I mean? Put yourself out there like that. And then you know what? They're going to think, oh my goodness, what? I buy, when I'm going to buy something, if I'm going to order something, I'm going to do it. And just like I have placed an order, when I placed that order? October the 1st. And now, I am waiting for, I pay for money. I can't wait till he comes. I'll be so happy when he do. And I'm trying to figure out a baby name for him. And I will be shopping for him too. He's going to be up on the videos as well. And yeah. Yep. I'm going to, let me see. Come over here. Your hair is okay. Yeah, your hair is all right. It's true. Yep. So anyway, I'm just trying to figure out what to buy him. Yep. Come on, you want to get back on the display? With your pretty socks. Your hair is okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah, uh-huh. Yeah, with your pretty socks. You got pretty socks. I like that socks. Your pretty socks? You like it? You know, you better like those socks, girl. You better like them. That's why you're on your feet. Keep your feet. Yeah. Little socks. Mm-hmm. I have bought Christmas shopping last year, and I came across these little socks for her. It came with a dress and everything, so she got some on her feet. So she kind of like it. Yeah, I know you do. You ain't got to tell me. You got no. You don't have to tell me. You don't have to tell me. I know you like it. She's like, yeah, share, Ma. She's shaking her head, Yeah, I know, baby. I know you like it. I know you like it. Wait a minute. Let's see. I like to take them shopping. Put money over here. Yeah, I like to take them shopping, Christmas shopping, whatever they got. It's all depends, because sometimes they be picky in clothes. You know? They be very picky in doing shopping. Oh, mommy, no, I want that. No, I want this. No, I want that. And it's like, okay, so which one really y'all like? You know, because sometimes the colors fascinate them, and I just like to get them like some kind of like color, like sky blue for the boys, yellow and white, you know, yellow, sky blue, you know, onesies, pajamas, outfits, you know, shorts, pants, top shirts, you know, just to make them feel good about themselves. There we go. Come on, get up here. Just to make them feel good about themselves. You know, so which they do, I'm happy, they make me happy, they happy, and I'm happy. Mm-hmm. They happy, and I'm happy. You know? Oh, I forgot. This is my new little one of this year. He comes with this plate as well. I'm happy to have him. Yep. Yeah, cute boy. Nice colorful hair. Yeah, you like that? All right, come on. Come. Yeah, let me get back up there with your sister. So I'm just trying to figure out, since I know they probably will have some nice clothes. Nice, wait a minute, where is it? Nice new clothes. What is this? Let me see. They probably will have some nice clothes this year. Because Halloween, and then Thanksgiving, and there's Christmas. And yeah. Wait a minute, hold on. I want to make, oh, okay. I want to make sure you stay straight. There you go. And you. You. Don't make a lot of noise up there. Don't make a lot of noise. So anyway, yeah, I like to shop, do Christmas shopping times, yeah. Yep. So, says it all is that. So anyway, what else I got to do? Oh, let's see. Oh, wait a minute. Okay. I got to change my baby clothes, and I like to do laundry, you know. Come on, girl. Come on, mommy girl. Yeah. You ain't wearing socks? Oh, no. Wait a minute. Where did you use your socks? Did you wear socks? What? Hold on. I thought you noticed you want something. So we're not going to the gym today. Oh, no, we're not. Been to the gym yesterday and Saturday. All right, come on. Let's just to get over here. You've been to the gym Saturday and yesterday? But we're not going today. So, yeah. I do feel good about working out at the gym. Heck yeah. Yep. I feel real good. Working out at the gym? Oh, yeah. I like doing working out. You work out. Exercise is very good for you. Yeah.
Did you wear socks? You know, you work out, you gotta work out. You know? So you work out, you gotta work out. What? You know? Exercise is good. Very good. Did you wear socks? Your sister got the stockings. So I wasn't so sure. You know, y'all been picky lately on the clothing, either socks. Y'all been wondering what socks she got, what stocking she got, and what, you know what? This is what I have to do with your butts. I gotta hear what y'all have to want something to wear. Okay, you know what? Let's see. Let me, wait a minute, hold on. What I gotta do with my babies. Hold on, let's see. I'm just trying to figure out. I think it rained earlier. I think it rained last night, didn't it? I think I heard some rain. God, yeah. You know that's right. Did I find this sock? Where is this other sock? Hold on. I think I've seen this other sock. Where is it? All right, sunshine, moonshine. What y'all cheap jack? Let's see. Is it here? Oh my gosh. You know what? Now I know what I got to do. What I got to get. Next time when I go back to take them shopping. I know they can't complain too much. No, that's not it. So I don't know. So I'm gonna have to. If you want that on, keep it on. Here we go. If you want it on, keep it on. What's that, socks? Oh, good. Let me just change her. Oh, you change her. Yeah. You want it on, keep it on. Yeah, you know what? You're going to have the socks on. If you don't want it on, leave it a little cold. If you don't want it on, then I have to take it easy. Hold on. Lay down. Relax. So, I just have to change you today. If you don't want pajamas, what I have to do is, okay, give me that. So if you don't want, oh, here's her mermaid. She sleep with her mermaid every night. Okay, hold on. Let me get that. Monday. Right. Let me see. What to put on you? I think I'll have to. Oh, them socks are not here. Let me see. Wait a minute. I thought I had some. All right. One of them is not the sock. It's probably the little. You just be patient. You be patient. And I'll be right over there. Oh, wow. But that's what I have to do. Yep. You be patient, and I'll be right over there. Oh, wait a minute. Oh. I did find a stock. Okay, a felines. You will have to have felines. Felines. Yep, because your sister, London, she wears felines. 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 Let's put this on. Yep, they wear felines. They got it from me. Yep, they got it from Mama. Oh. Okay.
get. So once you have to keep that on your feet. Let me see. Oh, here we go. I found something. Here we go. Here we go. Chicka chicka. Here we go. Chicka chicka. Here we go. Well, happy Halloween and happy holidays, guys. As well, it's good to enjoy. Oh, she's wearing the best pups. Wait a minute, hold on. Get this over your head. Over your head. Now try not to let these feelers come off your feet. Well, anyway, we're not going out today. We're staying in. Yeah, what's tomorrow, Tuesday? Just like I said, you buy something, please enjoy it. Don't turn away. You buy. You know, can't turn things away that you ain't. You gotta learn how to make up your mind, because someone else is gonna make up a mind for you. No doubt. So yeah, gotta make up your mind. So yeah. Make up your mind. Yeah, this is what she is going to have on to wear. Okay, you want the mermaid bag? Mermaid. Wrap it back up, okay? Just keep the socks on, okay? Because I'm not going out today. We're not going out today. I'm sorry. We're not going out. We're staying in. Just remember, that's why I have to wrap you back up. Just all right.
Hi, Molly. Hi, my baby. How are you, honey? You okay? You like to smile. I know you're trying to smile at Mommy. Hi, new baby. Yeah, that mama baby. Hi, sweet girl. Hi, mama.
Yeah. You're such a sweet girl.
Yeah, you are. Hi, your mommy. Hi, baby. Get your ear, honey. Tell mama, baby. Is that a little pet? Let me give you my kitty. Mommy, like kiss. Yeah.
Well, they already prepared for the baddie bed.
Yeah, hi, the kissy. Give me the monkey.
You're a good little girl.
Come on, baby, you're a good little girl. You're a sweetie.
I have to come across when I go shopping. Because I know some stuff they like to wear clothing Thank you. Mm-hmm. Yeah, my mermaid, she wears glasses. Yep. Yeah, so, yeah. This is a good day. I am just enjoying the day home with my babies and just enjoying it. I mean, peace and quiet. Nothing else further, you know. We're just trying to enjoy the holidays as we can. And, yeah, so, yeah. It's nothing wrong, you know, with your hobby, you know. If you're going to buy something, buy it. If you're going to go somewhere, go ahead. If you're going to go somewhere and take your babies with you, go ahead and do it. Don't let nobody try to tell you that you can't. I mean, it's your dog. I mean, you can't let nobody tell you that you can't buy. You know what I'm saying? Then, you know. You gotta just do what you gotta do, you know, keep it moving, you know. You can't worry about no one else's ultimate opinion that don't reflect on you. If you know something not reflecting on you, then you have nothing to worry. You let somebody judge their own self, you know what I'm saying? You know, sometimes you have to do what you have to do. You know, can't worry over nothing. That's not, don't exist, you know. That's too much. That's too much of a chaosity and BS, you know. It's just so much, it's just too much going on, too much. Yep.
Hey, Molly. Huh, Molly. I got my mama, baby. I got my mama, baby. Mama. Yeah, mama. Yeah, 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 mama. I got mama. I got mama.
I like the baby Molly. Oh, she is so, oh, you are so fun. You fun to mommy. You fun to me. Yeah, you are. Yes, you are. Don't ever think you're not fun. You fun. You fun with mommy. Come, mommy play with you. I play with y'all. Yeah. 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 Da-da-da-da. What's that? What's that? Your arm okay? Okay, good. I just want to make sure you okay, mommy. You know mommy have to check you out, honey. All right, mommy. Just checking you out. I know you're not. What you trying to say? Something here? What happened? What happened, boo boo? You okay? You good, good? You better be good, good. You better be good, good. Oh, you wanna say bye bye? You wanna say bye bye? Huh? You wanna say? Huh? You wanna say? Wanna say bye bye? Huh, Molly? Wanna say bye bye? Huh? You wanna say bye bye? You wanna say bye bye? Yeah, this is Molly.
You want to say happy Halloween? Happy Halloween.
All right. You want to say bye-bye? Oh, you want to say bye-bye? You want to say bye-bye? Yeah. Okay. You want to wave? Yeah, you want to wave? Yeah. Okay, guys. We're going to be over now. Enjoy your holidays. Bye.